feeling from just any other guy. I said, hey boy, can you go a little rougher? We can get sweaty, you can make me suffer. Damn, I loved it, but I hate it when you go. Stay a little longer, make me curl my toes again. Oh, you make it hard to breathe when you're deep inside of me. Don't stop, you just hit my spot. Now give me everything you got. Don't you ever leave me. Fuck me till I stop screaming. You're everything I want and need. Don't stop, you just hit my spot. Now give me everything you got.
All right, not gonna let that go on for too long. We're just gonna get into the game because this might take a while. This run that I'm gonna do. Let me just go over here. There we go. Hope this is running fine. I really would suck if it's not gonna run fine. It should be fine. I hope. That's weird. Let me fix that real quick. That's odd. We just get rid of this, I guess. Okay. 1 second. Yep. This is already scuffed. It's fine. It's fine. Probably. It's fine. Let's get that fixed. That's good. It's fine. Let's play some fucking COD. Get some music going too. Alright. Let's get some music going. Don't really know what to play. Let's just do some Juice WRLD, I guess. I'll probably get copyrighted, but who cares? Hope that's not too loud. I think it's fine. Turn the music down on my side a little bit. I want to be able to hear the game. Oh, that affects it on this side too. Okay, I'll keep it there. That's fine. Alright. I did not shoot. Right. save that as a co for a little bit. I think it does disappear anyway, so. I probably won't buy any more, like, perks, because you can easily get them from, like, these trash cans or the bio containers. So, oh, I didn't get that insta kill, did I? That's fine. Oh, great. That's not ideal. It's fine. Let's get up here. I'll try to do all the phones this game, but I'm mainly just going to focus on the Easter egg. So you may as well go and give me a gun. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I forgot that I had insta kill. Don't really need a rocket launcher though. But I'll take it for now. Look at that. More rocket launchers that I don't need. Give me that. No way. Oh my god. That's awful. Okay, bad start. Wow, that's embarrassing. Okay. I'll take these. Yikes. I'm better than this, I swear. Yeah, that was pretty bad. Go and take that. Trash can. The key to this is just to get as many points as you can. As soon as possible. And also for me, just to get the guns that I need. So, the zombie's pretty slow. Okay. So this is basically what I'm just gonna do for the first part of this playthrough. Is just get these guns that I need. Not what I need. Okay. Just gonna make sure I didn't miss anything. Yeah, I have a feeling I did miss some stuff though. I'll take that obsidian steed gladly. Take that too. I don't know why that zombie is running, but it's fine. That was okay. Ooh, perks. Exactly what I need. Okay, nothing here. More crates. Now I don't know if depending on the spawns, like, if it depends on the round I'm on or not, but I would hope it doesn't affect it, but who knows. I'm gonna open these anyway because I need the points. So. Safes are really good too, so they give you a lot of points and usually some good guns. Pick that up. Right, cool. Could drop down there, but let me turn power on. More perks. Don't need any of that. I'll go ahead and take that. I'm actually quite thankful that the zombies, so I can just take my time and loot everything. Perfect. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, come on, buddy. More perks. It's always good. Like I said, I'm not gonna get any perks right now, just because I could probably get them through, the bio crates if I could find any. I'm surprised I haven't found any yet, but it's fine. I'll take a second look at everything. Anything I need here? I don't think so. I'll increase my movement speed. I'm gonna use that one too for the boss fight. I'm sure I'll make it there. I have confidence. Okay, put the shield. Alright, battle crate. Good. Ray gun, perfect. One of the guns that I needed. Or at least, one. A decent amount of points. Man, that's why the bio crates are so good, man. Because stuff like that happens. Okay. Is that a jug? Yeah, there we go. Glad I didn't buy it. Now the only thing I really want is the thunder gun, and then I could probably go ahead and go to the boss fight, and I'll do the Easter egg. Oh, I didn't open that. Nothing that good. Make sure I didn't miss anything down here, like any bio crate. Usually there's a bio crate down here. Make sure I didn't miss anything. This is locker. Ooh, a fire sale, that's good. I'm gonna take that. I don't want to get rid of... I know, I'm not going to get rid of, I'll do like two hits, maybe, because I don't want to get rid of my Obsidian Seed, because it's a pretty good gun. Losing frames, don't like it. I am streaming, so that's fine. Nah. Okay. Did I get this one? I did, okay. I got a feeling I'm missing some bio crates. I don't know. Don't know. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I'll take that one. That was also good for the boss fight. Got most of the saves in here. Okay. I don't know how the quality is for the stream, so let's just hope it's decent. I hope it's somewhat decent. If not, I'll toggle with the settings after the stream. Okay, he's running a little bit now. Here. I'll go ahead and pack a punch my ray gun. Hold on. This does say it's lower than the recommended bitrate. Oh yeah, that's way lower. What is my bitrate right now? Yeah, my bitrate is quite low. Let's go to 5,000. I don't know if this is okay to do during stream, but I think it'll be fine. Damn. I think that's fine. Yeah, I think it's fine. Let's continue. May as well go ahead and do that. It's gonna be a long stream, so I need to get comfortable. The blunderbuss? Yeah, I'm not gonna pick that up. What is this? Spine cracker? Ooh. Okay, I'll take it. Another ray gun, obsidian seed. I don't know how good the obsidian seed is compared to this gun that I just got. But I'm looking for the big machine gun, not that gun. Is that what I'm looking for? Getting the perks though, I like it. Perks and the points for what I need. It's a lot of money, I'll take it. I think it's gonna be 1,000 each, I think. A little bit over 1,000 maybe. Okay. Backpack. I still don't know what that does. I actually did the song Easter egg. It's fine. Okay. I guess I could. Hey, let me pack punch this. We'll stop the music for now because it's quite loud in my ears and I don't want to have that constantly playing, if you know what I mean. So we're gonna turn that off for now. And we got some music playing right now anyway, so we're fine. Alright, we got 47k to spend. Not what I'm looking for. I think I've gotten all the weapons crates that I can get. I Thunder gun would be nice too. The big gun or the thunder gun? I'm content with either. Actually, I may as well go and do the Easter egg stuff before I do that. May as well. Well, yeah. I'll do some of the Easter egg steps before I be here, before I continue. Alright. Blue. Alright. Blue. Red. Blue. Red. Blue. Red. Green. Blue. Red. Green. Blue. Red. Green. Blue. That one. That one. That one. And then that one. That. Blue. Red. Green. Blue. Green. Okay. That one. That one. That one. That one. And then green again. Alright. I always almost keep forgetting those. I have a terrible memory, apparently. I'll take the points. I probably am missing a lot of saves and just general stuff. So I don't ever go down these alleys. So I probably am missing some loot that I could get. Okay. Don't need it. Alright. Looks like I've gotten everything from over here. Alright. Yep. Okay. Next one is, we'll do the, I could do the protection one next. Doesn't matter, I guess. But I do want to go hit the box some more. Do I have PhD? I think I do have PhD. Not what I'm looking for, not what I'm looking for, not what I'm looking for. Come on, buddy. I don't know exactly how good this gun is, but I do know the main gun that you want to use during the boss fight. That's not this. It's not this. So. Come on, just give me the gun. I do not need an AK-12. Usually I do get the gun, like, out of a, like a bio crate or something. Well, that's a ray gun. I'll take that, I guess. I got two ray guns, that's fine. Alright. Two ray guns. So I'm not gonna pack this yet. But if I do go through all my points, then I will pack. But I just need that one gun just so whenever the boss becomes vulnerable, I can just spray him down. Ah, the biox is right here. Not what I need. I do know what the last data card is, though, I think. Unless I already got this one. I probably did. Yeah. I know the last data card is, though, I think. I do believe. Ooh, that's pretty good. But then, yeah. How should I mule pick? Yeah, these are good guns. But I do need that gun. I'll trade out my ray gun if I do get that gun. Stunner gun would help me get rid of all the zombies at the boss arena. So, well, we'll see. Not getting it though. I'm not getting that gun. Come on, they're giving me all the LMGs except for the one that I need. Come on. Another ray gun. I don't need it. SM1 is good in multiplayer, but that was in Advanced Warfare, not this game. So no, thank you. I wonder if I can even get it in the box, 'cause I've never seen it in the box before. I'll do another sweep of the map. Just make sure that I do indeed have gotten everything. I miss some trash cans here and there, but I think I've gotten everything that I could possibly get in terms of loot or free loot. Either way, I'll make it work. As long as I can get a long distance gun, like my ray gun, I think I can make it work. Probably. Wanderwolf is not good on this map. I would take it, but it's just not good. Give me the energy. I don't need it. I really don't need it. I need it. All right. I do. This looks like the tac shotgun from Fortnite. Oh, parkour. Great. Where's the last data card? Where's this box at? Getting lucky with these box locations, but not with the guns. I'll take the monkeys. Yeah. Could be useful. No sane man would turn down monkeys. Wait, I wonder if I can get him stuck back here. Ooh, look at that. Ah. They just gave me the same gun back to back. It's quite racist, if I do say so myself. Did I already get this one? Yeah, I did. I don't think so. Oh, I see a safe over there. I see you. What is that? It's disgusting. Gun? No. Okay. Get more points though, which is always good. That's the tac shotgun. More safes in here that I could get? I don't think so. Hi there. They are not giving me the gun. I don't even know if it's in the box or not, that's the thing. I think it is. I don't know why it wouldn't be, but there it is. Okay. I'm gonna do that. So I will need somebody to kill the Margles with. What does this do? Oh, here we go. I don't remember. Oh well. I have it anyway. I think it's like a electric cherry type thing. Alright, we'll pack this and then we'll get going with the Easter egg. Or the boss fight, Easter egg boss fight, whatever. Alright, and then we'll pack it again to get some sort of weapon tune on it. What I get? What is that? I think I got turned left, and I don't know what that is. I'll take it. Alright, we'll start the Easter egg. I have this yet? No. Explosive ammo. Huh. Interesting. Come to the toolbox, please. I wish I could just kill you now, like. Might have to train him down here so I can really make use of my my ray gun. I'll just safe over there. Alright, I'll remember that. Safe over there. Come on. Not the greatest training area, but we make do. I think all the zombies spawn at once, too, which is interesting. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, I have to kill him with a fortified gun. Or fortified, yeah. A upgraded weapon for it to work. Why did you use this? Fire sale that I don't need. They like to get stuck on the like size of the. I didn't mean to get that yet. Oh well. They have to be like right next up, like against it too. I got that safe, right? Yeah, I think I did. Can't go in these, I don't think. Yep. Alright, let's start this. I haven't done this with dogs yet, but I do like that we will get a max ammo though. That works. Think those zombies, they've made the zombies where you can't insta-kill them. That's fine, too. Alright. I'm gonna wait till the end of the round to do this, because I don't want to waste any more of my ammo, though. So we'll wait. Has a cooldown. That's pretty, like, why couldn't they have done the Wonderloft like that? But, like, better, because it was better than that. Look at that. I think this is the last of them. I was wrong. That ended round? How did they die? Okay, fuck it. We'll just go. We'll go. They don't have a good shield either. Go? Maybe? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why? What was that? I kept all my perks. What was that? Well, I think most of my perks I kept. What was that? Ugh. Okay. Well. That sucks. Oh, I lost the thing. Oh, that's what happens? Okay. So you go down, but you lose some of your perks, it looks like. But you don't lose all of them. Okay, it wasn't going. The I don't know what the deal was. But the thing was just not going. Oh, hi. I need to somehow separate these guys. Okay. Last one, right? I hope. Alright. One. Come that way, and then we'll go around here. Wow! What? I was making sure he didn't, break my shield. So I was occasionally turning around. Wow. Okay, here, break my shield. Now I don't have any perks. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck was that? Pretty gay. Oh, and the quick revive's gone. Yep. Don't know why that happens. It's pretty fucking gay. I don't know why I keep trying to get points from these machines. Every corner has a perk machine. Pretty gay. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god. Got all the perks down here, whatever. Did not mean to do that. Fuck. Wasting time, man. I was thinking about doing a speedrun on this map too, and I'm so glad that I didn't. Because I would have just embarrassed myself. I'm already embarrassing myself, but I would have just done it more. That's all the perks that I need for now. I would love quick revive again, but that's not gonna happen. Do I have that? Okay, if I go down again, I'm hanging myself. I'm gonna end my life. I don't want to end the round though. I'm gonna try to go boss fight round one or round eight at most. I think the earliest I've done it was like round five. Oh my god. What's going on, dude? Yeah, here's going on. No wonder I went down so quick. Dude was going fucking nuts. There we go, Jesus Christ. Alright. I don't think I can get to the shield before I turn off the thingy. So I'll just book it to the place that I need to go. Fuck off, you scared the shit out of me, Jesus. Excuse me. Okay. Let's collect ourselves. So we don't go down again. So I doubt I'll have the points to get my perks. Hi there. But we can start the boss fight now, though. So, I think I'm set to get the show on the road. I think I have the mask. I don't have a mask equipped. Hold on. I want to do the speed one. I can feel kind of slow right now, even though I have stamina up. So. Better. Alright, let's get this going. We'll go ahead and get the max ammo because it does disappear. Which sucks, but. Hello, bud. Should be that. Alrighty. Where do you put that? Oh, all the way over there. Okay, cool. That's fine. It did not look like it went over there for me. But maybe I'm just tripping. Alright. Oh, come on. Are you fucking serious right now? Oh, that's never happened to me, man. That sucks. Okay. I got to keep my things, though. My perks. That's big yikes, though. What's that? Yeah, it's not there anymore. Great. Ooh, it does kill it quick, though. think it's time we do the parkour, maybe? Oh, nah, okay, he's vulnerable. Get the fuck out of my way. Ah, shit. I'm so glad that doesn't kill you. Because I'd be dead. This, I don't think I failed before. This is another reason. There's a lot of reasons why the speed boost is kind of superior in this boss fight. Not taking any chances. You can go slow, there's no time limit, so you can just go slow on this. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, yeah, that one's always kind of nerve-wracking, that jump. And then, here we are. Alright. Here we are. And then he spawns another one. So there are two shots, and that's it. God damn it. It's one of the problems with playing on controller. The aim assist does kind of cuck you sometimes. I'm about to run out of ammo. What? I'm sorry? Does the ray gun not do anything to this guy? Okay. It's a little odd. Okay. It's not dead. Okay, that's a little weird how that doesn't do anything to him. It's fine. We have enough ammo, I think, to finish this out. I think we have to do that three times, that Margua fight. So. Wish you would give me a max ammo during this fight. That would be much appreciated. It's a kill. I double points. Not exactly what I need, but I'll take it. Come on. Open that mouth. Come on, dude. Ooh, death machine. I'll take that. I forgot you can't just clear all of the zombies out of here and then we'll pick up that. Can you please pick it up? Thank you. I don't know why that's such a problem in this map. Picking up stuff. Come on. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, man. Come on. That's a nuke. I need that. Wait, did I do it? No, I did not put it down. Okay. We have a good amount of ammo in our... over there. Okay. Come on, Marigua. Get that other mouth. Come on. Thank you. Okay, we'll make it around. Thank you. I think that's the last one. Okay. 30% is the... Ooh, I have to get in the thingy, I forgot. I keep forgetting. I do get a max ammo here, though. And that's it. There we go. He dead. He dead. Takes him a minute to realize he's dead. I don't know why he's not dead yet. He's on 0%. Whatever, I guess. Can he die? Tell me he's bugged. I don't know if he's bugged or not. Like, I don't know what's happening. Hello? I mean, it takes some time, but... There he goes. Okay. It takes some time for him to realize he's dead. It's kind of stupid, but we did get the gun we need to get. Yeah, give me that. I think I'll get a thunder gun out of one of these boxes anyway. Probably get all my perks back too. I don't know why it takes me like 3 attempts to pick something up. I don't know if it's just something with the game, or it's my controller, or something. But I have problems interacting with things. Okay, thunder gun, I'll take that. Thunder gun goat. Shouldn't need it, because the boss fight gun is pretty, this gun right here is pretty good, but just in case, you know, I think we got all the perks, just in case though. Okay, we're missing a perk, but we got it. I don't know how many perks are in this game, but I know there's quite a few. Quick revive, and then whatever that is. Nah, I guess I already had it. Okay. That's double tap, I think. also a ray gun. I don't need it. No, it was not a ray gun. I'll take the points though. There's a Bible ending. I'll probably do the Bible ending whenever we get to a round where, you know, I would want to stop at. Or, you know, if I die, I don't even know if I'll make it that long. But, you know, I hope I do. I have faith. I already made it around 10, which is pretty early for a boss fight. But this boss fight is pretty easy to get to. Like, if you're new to zombies, or if you're new to, like, doing Easter eggs or boss fights, this is definitely a boss fight you would want to do. Because it's fun, and it's kind of simple and easy. So, let's go pack-a-punch this. Fetch me their souls. Oh, thank you. The Zeus cannon. Sign of the time. I was about to say whoops. I didn't mean to shoot that. But this thing's got infinite ammo, so. I think it's a one shot up until like round 50 in terms of like on the body. I want to get the damage mask. Because I'm pretty much going to be sitting in place for the rest of the game. Kinda. So I want to do the damage mass, so I can do more damage for longer, or just more damage indefinitely, or you know, kill him for longer. Yeah, man. I do not like my frames kind of dropping, but that's. That's the cost of streaming. I don't exactly have a streaming PC, but, you know. Well, it's going to be, I'm going to be doing this for probably another 80 more rounds, 80 to 90 more rounds, so we'll have to get used to it. Oh wow, didn't get that, okay. Thing is that I could not go down. Because even without purse, I still don't think I will die because just this gun is so good. So, if it wasn't for this gun, I probably wouldn't be able to make it this far, or as far as I'm planning to make it, if it wasn't for this gun. This gun's insane. But I think they should keep it like this. So, whoever made this, I think it's Logical, whoever made this map. Whoever they are, they did a great job on pretty much everything. Considering they did have a team, I think, who worked on this map, but even still, you know, even then, it's still a great experience. So, well, we're done with the hard part, I think. So we'll get some music playing, because this is going to be a while. I guess this one just rolled. Could turn down my graphics down more just to get the maximum frames I can, but I hope that doesn't get me banned. I hope that does not get me banned. Game may look worse, but I think we are getting better frames, so. Even then, the game still looks good, so I'm not complaining. It's just up close textures that doesn't look, that don't look good like that. Take the death machine. This gun pretty much is a death machine, so. There's a good chance I will take some breaks. Looking around with my mouse while I'm playing on playing with my mouse. Dude, why is it pressed to not hold? It's a little gay. Yeah. I can't play COD on keyboard and mouse. I just can't do that. Last time I tried to do this, my game closed. So I don't know if that'll happen here, but I hope not. I still don't know if I closed the game or if it crashed. Like, I still don't know. So. Every round is like 2 minutes, I think, so two times 100, I think, something like that. That's how many minutes this would take, 2 times 100, so like, yeah, 200 minutes, that's like an hour, 2 or 3 minutes, not necessarily. So it's like 200 plus minutes. Not to be streaming for. The song.
take that.
I don't like the position of like the perks and like the UI or whatever. I don't really like the position of the perks and the grenades and then the, you know, the insta-kill stuff. I mean, it's just, I'm so used to the default, you know, ones where it's, the default layout. Going for this. Make sure everything's good. Stream for an hour and 18 minutes. My OBS is very laggy. Let me close some stuff on my computer. I don't want my game to crash though, so I'm gonna be a little careful. That's as much as I can close. I'll close Discord. See if that helps. I mean, really, the only thing I'm doing is running the game and streaming at this point. I mean, Steam and then iTunes. I don't want the stream to be bad quality. But it says my encoding is overloaded. I don't know any of these settings, like any of these, this setting stuff. So like, I really don't know what I'm doing. Low latency. I just don't want to make my stream look worse than it already is. I think we'll be fine. Actually, what I could do, I'll pull up my stream on my phone and see what's at right now. Because I genuinely don't know. Oh, it looks fine. I mean, it's 720p, but it's fine. Okay, it's going up all the way to 1440. It looks fine. I'm being paranoid. I apologize. It's fine. Yep, this will be a one long stream, I'll tell you that. We'll go as long as I can mentally tolerate. And that's, my goal is at least round 100. Round 100. So. I don't know if anybody's done a high round for this. And like streamed it or recorded it, so. I don't know if I'm like the first. But. Yeah. And obviously we'll switch up the songs in a little bit. We'll get some variety up in here. I did some calculations too in my brain earlier, and we will probably be streaming for, if it is 2 minutes around, we will probably be streaming for another 2-3 hours. So. It'll be quite a long stream. That's if I'm right, though. I don't know if I'll be right about the stream time or the round time. Let me tweet the stream out since no one's really watching. I did not mean to throw this. No, I mean, I'll throw it, I guess, but... It's already 10 o'clock.
Struggling with the argument of, do you have a problem with the internet? Can you control it? Can you use it? You have to control it. You're taking things that people are giving you. You don't even know what the fuck they are. They look like a pill. And they look, they shape like something that you take. So you take Xanax, Valium, Tylenol, and all. You know, you listen. Same thing. It's all the same family. But I have not to the hospital now. My organs
Let's change the songs. We'll do some rock as well. It's very loud for me. It's fine. Turn this down some, it's quite loud. Oh, I got an alert on my thing here. Weird. Need to make sure it's not buffering. Might have to sort out these settings after. Looks fine. But it's not receiving enough video. I don't exactly know what that means. Oh yeah, it's a nuke. There it is. Give me... Oh boy. What, boy? Let me make sure that's not the case. We pause the music. Okay. Apparently my stream has been blocked due to copyright music. Okay. Yikes. Ah. Still watch it, but it's not gonna show up for everybody. It's not gonna be on anybody's recommended, which is fine. I'll stop the music for now. It's always rock songs that are cause me to get copyright. That's fine. kind of blows, though. I mean, no one wants to sit here and just watch me do this with no audio in or anything, you know. Just sitting here killing zombies. Should be at least some music in the background, but all the non-copyrighted music is kind of, you know. I also listen to that, so. That's the thing I hate about like doing YouTube too. YouTube and or streaming. I know it's the same thing with, I think Twitch does the whole copyright thing where if you play a song that you don't own, or you know, the owners have a copyright thing for it, then you can't use it on any of your streams or content. So that, it's kind of why I've stopped doing Beat Saber videos, is because it's not going to get recommended to people, so you'd have to actually go on my channel and look to see if I've uploaded and then watch the video. Kind of like the like how the stream's going right now, since it's got a copyright block on it, you'll actually have to go to my channel or click a link somewhere to get to the stream, so, which sucks, but it is what it is, man. Like, it's not gonna pop up in your recommended, and that is the sucky thing about it.
their souls. Insta-kill. Excessive force. kill. Fetch me their souls. Fetch me their souls. force.
Yeah!
My microphone has been muted this whole time, and I haven't realized it until now. Anyway, that said, we're taking a break. I was gonna take a break at like around 60. I don't know if my mic was on during whenever, like when I said that. But I was gonna take a break around 60, but I just don't have the capacity to wait that long, I guess. So we're gonna take a break now. Don't know how long my break will be. It shouldn't be terribly long, maybe like 10, 15, 20 minutes.
Capacity to
just make sure my stream's good. Okay. Just gonna create a new scene for the break section, I guess. My OBS is very laggy right now, so it's it's probably because I'm streaming at 1440p. That's probably why, but I don't know how to change it, so I would be content with 1080, but I don't exactly know how to change the resolution I stream at. So I'll put my current around too, why not? It's very laggy. Okay, it's weird. Every time I click on OBS, it makes my OBS not good. Let me switch it over to here. Okay. Can I type, please? I think it's, what is it, 55, I think? 55. Sometimes. Where the fuck did it go? I didn't ask for that. Why is it upside down? Well, that's... Why did it do that? Oh, wow. Okay. I think I know what I did, though. God, it's so fucking laggy. Okay. Can I rotate it, please? Please, let me rotate it. You fucking, why is it there? Let me fucking rotate it. You stubborn bitch. trying to make it bigger, you fucker. Give me this, please. I know that's how you fuck. How the fuck did I? We'll just delete this. How about that? And we'll just do it again. Because, it is oh so very laggy. Okay. I think that's good. Yeah. Alright. I'll play some music, but I will be back. Just gotta take a break. So, see you guys in a little bit.
my sorrow forgiven. I'ma take, not borrow, and I'm still sinning. I'm still losing my mind, I know I've been tripping. I'm in my black Benz, doing cocaine with my black friends. We'll be high as hell before the night ends. Yeah, we'll be high before the night ends. Before the night ends, switch up to the white Benz. Doing codeine with my white friends. We'll be high as hell before the night ends. Yeah, before the night ends, before the night begins. Finna hurt me. Sometimes I feel like they doing surgery. Tell me, are they working? Are they working? Tell me, are they working? I party too damn much, and you niggas can't keep up. I'm getting too fucked up, yeah, I'm too fucked up. Won't look up till the sun come up. Pills with the Hennessy, I might throw.
Real, where I belong. Day to devil's fault. I ain't mean to name drop. Off three, I pop all three. I'm off all three. Should make it four like the rings on my Audi. Zans with the Everclear got me seeing foggy. Ironic how something clear got me seeing foggy. Something ain't right about the pills, but I bought them. Something ain't right with my mind, so I lost. Drugs turn my knob, then I run. That's a faucet, but it ain't water, it's wine. I'm tired, getting high. It's exhausting. I was told it gets better with time.
Ring, ring. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. Everyone should just leave me alone.
Unless a postmate's coming on the way, but my cell phone is well known. Go the hell on, Britney, please get me these. Buy me this, buy me that, bitch, hit your knees. I wasn't prepared for a guest. I'm aware of the stress. I don't care to impress. Can't you see that I am high on drugs and low on sleep? I just wanna go somewhere and count my sheep. I'm tired, getting high, it's exhausting. But I was told it gets better
ring,
with time.
Ring, ring. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. Everyone should just leave me alone. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. I don't feel like being alone. I can't deal with the chills on my own. Freezing all night long. I can't tell what's real.
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Timing, all about timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care in the world, now I'm lying. Taking all these meds to the face, got me flying. Taking all these meds to the face, got me dying. Smoke to my mind frying. Eyes red, high and crying. None of pain while oxygen Dior, yeah, pricey. Juice like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Givenchy, Louis V, double V, icy. Wedding ring, better things, better half wifey. Only things numbing me from this hard life. Devil in my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Waiting, sitting up, waiting, contemplating. My heart racing, feels like I'ma die every second of the day. So I gotta get high. Ain't no coming down, ain't no coming down. Why? My anxiety bring me down, that's the fucking downside. It's like every time I ball, I just end up offside. This light up my. Conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Thank you.
got a new nine. Better leave your mouth wide. Leave you hug tied, burning on a campfire. Before I leave the crib, I pray to God I won't die. I know it's hard to kill me, but I know they gon' try. You's a pussy boy, yeah, you a feline. Get your own business and get out mine. Had to kill a witness, ain't doing no time. Watch them niggas around you, they playing both sides. Well, your gang, get your gang, get your homies, not your homies. Run it up, get that sack, but do that shit right by your lonely. Chop a hit up with a force like I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi. Don't need no court to use my torch, I've been shooting like I'm Kobe. I don't need nobody, I just need your body, ay, ay, ay. I'm gon' catch your body if you fuck with my money, ay, ay, ay. Mixing the narcotics, turn me to a zombie. Hey, put a nigga her rhyme, pull up on a nigga, no talk. Leave a nigga looking no false, yeah. Head up to the opps, never back down. He get beat with the bell like a smackdown. Studio chill like trap house, crack cocaine, my track outs. Up late, night, like hours, back with smoke, no white outs. I got a lean on me right now, got a gun with a beam on me right now. Got a new nine, better leave your mouth wide. Leave you hog tied, burning on a campfire. Before I leave the crib, I pray to God I won't die. I know it's hard to kill me, but I know they gon' try. You's a pussy boy, yeah, you a feline. Get your own business and get out of mine. Had to kill a witness, ain't doing no time. Watch them niggas around you, they playing both sides.
Get them niggas from around you if they won't ride. Lot of ops, they love to talk, but they don't slide. Gain them on evergreen and hustling, bitch, we don't hide. Can't be with new niggas, they bring around the wrong vibe. They put in years on that one with some real vests. Your boyfriend still on the porch, he ain't in the field yet. Them guns black, no hit and run, you get your grill wrecked. You had it rough when you was young, so I can feel that. That pain put anger in your heart, you wanna kill them all. I lost my nigga from the start, I hate I miss his call. If you stay low, you play your part, then you gon' get to ball. Fast lane, we never go. Going park, I just keep drifting on.
Got a new nine, better leave your mouth wide. Leave you hug tied, burning on a campfire. Before I leave the crib, I pray to God I won't die. I know it's hard to kill me, but I know they gon' try. You's a pussy boy, yeah, you a feline. Get your own business and get out of mine. Had to kill a witness, ain't doing no time. Watch them niggas around you, they playing yeah, both sides.
Yeah. In a dream world, rolling with your dream girl.
Alright, I am back. I had to get out of the bathroom while I was taking a shit to stop the music because my stream got taken down permanently or temporarily because I was playing some Juice WRLD through the mic, so I had to stop that for a minute, but I think we're good now. I looked and the stream was back up, so happy. Let me check one more time before we resume that the stream is indeed back up. Looks good. And we resume, I think. Yeah. Alright, we'll get back into it. Yeah, I had to get, I obviously took a shower, as you can't tell from my hair, but I was about to hop in, and I got an email from YouTube saying that my video was on hold because I was, for copyright, because I was playing Juice WRLD. So I had to leave the bathroom butt-ass naked to shut the video or the music off, so... That was quite eventful. Lucky I got out of that. That was a little scary. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I'll get around 100 tonight. I'll probably have to stop the stream. Because I'm not going to stay up all night. It was a good run. I at least want to get to 60. That'll be my high run for now. I want to get to 60. That's my goal for now. I just wasted that shot. I don't know. Maybe I'll just end it next round. Even after a break, it's just not. I'm not saying this map is boring, it's just. I just don't have the patience. Okay, I may have the skill for this, but. For around 100, but. I cannot. I mean, I didn't realize that the rounds were this long. So, it's just a little surprising. And it doesn't seem anybody's really interested in this, so. I probably won't do it again after this. I'll just go to the next round. I'll just go to the viable ending. So, I mean, I don't want to die. I just said I don't want to die, but I died. Alright, I'm just going to go to the viable ending. 55 will be my high round. For now. Who knows, I might, you know, try again later on, but for now, that's just the best I can do. There we go. 3.6k kills. Yeah. That was a very long game. I did enjoy it though. That's it for me. Thank you guys for stopping by and watching. Whether it's the VOD or if you're here and I just didn't realize it, thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next video, next stream. Whatever it may be, I might do another bus ladder soon. But I'm not exactly sure what game. If you have any games you want me to bus ladder, put it down in the comments, send me a DM on my socials, doesn't matter. Just let me know, and I'll see you guys in the next one.